Good.
Testing.
Testing.
Well, thank you. Thank you for welcoming me to the judge. Good.
Shh.
Be some fun. Well, now is that. Not a silence. 11 servers.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Achievement, what achievements? I was never told it was gonna be an achievement.
Money, money, money.
At least you showed up.
Cash here, grab it all.
Whoa. Goody, goody, goody. Friendly fire is on. Are you serious? I think they might actually be.
Come
fucking staying in place. It's berserker. Everything I ever need. I'm not touching that. Yeah, no shit. It's been like there for like another minute or so. It's the same guy. took you 5 years to get here. Jesus. How fast are they actually communicating? Team, you wish. Stay in one place this whole time as a berserker. How the fuck are you dead? You're dying too. Thank you. I do not. Or you are an idiot. Joke of the year goes to... Honestly, my sister can come up with better one-liners than you, with your pathetic excuses. Not like you're gonna need it. Let's take it anyway. Feeling very confident in my ability to carry this game. One of the two most powerful, most efficient perk on pretty much any difficulty, any game mode there is to be. Sucks at this game. Staying with you. All you're gonna do is bring misery and death, and I am not going to be here to witness it. Whoa. Nice flip. Yeah, good luck with that. To be honest, I'm not even equipped for flesh pound takedowns. So good luck with that. Ooh, I don't know. I'm not going that way. Fuck that. Looks very fun out there. Very, very fun. I am feeling very, very, very confident in my abilities. I love it. I think that went well. Somehow, magically, it's going better than I expected, anticipated, etc. And I'm really glad that my game is running without any problem, strangely enough. Okay, a lot of people showed up. Gotta move. In other words, you suck. Nope, I'm not having any of that. Mm-mm. Excuse me, coming through. Yeah, this place is full of ammo everywhere. another one by accident. I didn't mean to. But how am I still alive is a good question. Never mind. The chances of survival are getting slimmer. Now all the pressure is on me. And dandy. It's all fine. Been in this situation a million times and once. Oh shit. God, it's still so strong. On the bright side, there aren't going to be any more respawns. But it is going to take a lot of my ammo. Better put that scar to use. It's got more damage and I got more ammo of it. Shut up. I know I can do it. I don't need your pity. Your stupid encouragement. Not like you could do any better as a berserker. God, I'm such an ass this evening. This is gonna do wonders for my damage. Excuse me. Kidding me, I missed every single shot.
Can you
ER4. That's not suicidal otherwise. Well, let's just not think about that. I might have set one of them on fire. Berserker and still sucks. Actually, it's too easy. You don't have to be mean. Medic. Yeah, take all of it. Not like you're gonna make it far with it anyway. Just saying. And I'm not being rude or anything, I'm just being realistic. The facts to who they are. Really, really thin. Okay, maybe I'm a little bit rude. Yeah, no. I'm rude. I'm an ass. Coming from that way, the game Still a little bit too loud in terms of music. Level 1 commando, level 4 medics, two of them. Two of the worst You're actually trying to push him away. You idiot. What did I do? I'm happy to see the medic is doing his job. Machine gun this way. The only true. Oh, yes, this wing. The only reason I'm not staying close is that there's a friendly fire damage and I don't want to get killed. Still got him. I would expect at least two of them being dead, but one being dead at this far. It's amazing. Does it the final kill? And the medic died. No, he didn't deserve it. The berserkers do, the medic, no.
I'm glad I dodged the counterattack.
The, how's it called? The radial swing. Well, none of them dead. Oh, Berserker died. Yay. I can sleep knowing that the bad players never win. I would like this map, please. I can sleep sound at night. Amusement park? No. Yeah, you still suck. The bad berserkers left the game. But
honestly I've never seen, at least in a very long time, where people would suck so much as that one class. For whatever reason, the game is running exceptionally well. Point 3 damage, yay! Felt like my character just walked on his own. I didn't even want to do that, but I just did a double headshot. Dude, it's the first wave. Don't be like that, other people. Wait, am I the only one here with the brains who's willing to get away from danger just to survive? I mean, seriously. Commando. Level 5. Damn it. Kinda come to think of it, these machines are gonna cost even cheaper the moment I reach the next level. Crazy. Ooh, ammo. I'll be faithful and I'm gonna leave it to you this time. There we go. Dr. Senth. Could have sworn it said Sheriff. No, I guess I was wrong. Mr. Senth. Honestly, I would just rather call you a doctor rather than just your full nickname. He's dead. Am I lagging? Something's not alright. I used to perform better. Just a map ago. At least it wasn't friendly fire. Oh, Digimon, I gotta kill them. Yeah, I'm lagging. Something is up. I'm, like, skipping frames. Check this shit out. Ooh, demolition expert, the perfect one. That's exactly what we need. $9.99. I'll have 800 plus 72 plus 84. Oh, I think I'll have enough for a scar. Yes, I will. Just barely, though. Thank you. This is great. Wave number 3 is on its way, and I'm already carrying this car. Yes, I am. Demolition expert shooting his pistol instead of using his actual demolition weaponry is always a good sign. I love it every fucking time. And he's dead. Bruh. Tuna radical, bruh. Already dying. Oh good, somebody left. There's 3 of us now. The bro demolition expert just left the game. So wait, you mean to tell me there were 5 of us? Yeah, the bro guy and the biohazard were alive. Alive and breathing. Speaking of being alive, that guy is dead. Is it my birthday? Cause that's a lot of stalkers spawning all at once. Wait, entered the game or left the game? Entered.
She's glitching out.
Ammo. And I'm the only one left. Again. Never mind, I wanna go there. This was cool. Cool near death experience. Keeps leaving the game. Literally don't see what I'm shooting at. But I think I got him. I can't see barely, but I made it anyway. But there were moments that looked like I was gonna get fucked. Oh boy, 2,000 on my behalf. And I'm fully ready to go into the unknown.
Here's some cash, guys. Someone take it.
Come here, come on. There's a gun. He's a gun, he just creeps up on it. Is this a gun? Can I pick it up? I had about 1,500 and he spent it all on God knows what. I mean, if it helps him to survive, all the better. That is an AK-47. And I'm out of here. I got him. Gotta go. 88 entered the game. That hurt. That really hurt. Excuse me. Kinda lagging, but there's nothing I cannot handle, nothing I've seen worse of. How many enemies were there at the beginning? I even forgot at this point. Still got me. It wasn't the most ammo-ish efficient way, but I did it anyway. And hooray, hooray, 88 joined the game. There's like really not bad at all, Blair, on the server. So in case I die, and there's some sort of magical circumstances, he can still carry the game. I've seen him play. That guy knows what's up. It's a crawler, because I heard it somewhere. Are you stuck in your usual spot? Cool. He made it all the way to the container up there. That is so cool. Double camera. I'm actually almost full on ammo. And we're gonna take one more ammo box. Basically, hello, they call this my take whatever does you think you need? Now, I'm not saying I'm gonna stay with this guy, but he can surely hold on his own. And that is why I respect very much. Yeah, she still screamed. Thank you, dedicated server. Oh, staying there. Cool. Just walk by and deliver every single specimen that is behind me. Who's getting destroyed? Oh, there's two sharpshooters. Haven't heard of the other sharpshooter though. But at least that number goes down. Going down slowly but surely. Grazer, monster, killer. While we wait for the cool people to do all the nasty job for me, I shall destroy some killers. Frankly, they got this. They don't really need me at this point. A little bit. And I'm gonna walk away like nothing happened. Like I was never involved. Oh, it's a she. It's a her. Ramashka. It does sound like a girl's name though. So in a way it does make sense. 88. Hello.
Trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you.
Did you get him? Nope, you didn't. Let me get you again.
Trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you.
Actually, I'm gonna stay there. Almost next to them. crossbows. That's never a good sign. Oh, he just changed the berserker. Cool. Any demolition expert. Oh shoot. It's really hard to tell their hit points, hitboxes, whatever, when they're up close in your face, swinging around. Right there, even if you would be at the other end of the map, you would still make it. Free bullets for free? Cool. Oh, come on. I was looking elsewhere. Where's my phone? I need to get my phone. Just leave a message. Oh no, it's the server message, whatever. It's a flashbound wave. Look, I missed every single shot. Sometimes. Excuse me. Holy Jesus. You want him? He's all yours. You got him. Just keep him away from me, please. Are you being serious? Just looked around. watching him. Hey, you, follow me. If you could just notice these scrapes at any given point in time, that would be just great. Well, I mean, it's not a big problem for me to just have them follow me all the time. I just lost 600 because no one noticed it being dropped on the ground. Then again, I'm being an ass by not actually giving it directly. Katana gone. I'll use all the money you just fucking acquired to get a new one. Not like you put it to any good use anyway. He just killed him with a pistol. Thanks, yeah. To shoot him from the distance as a fucking berserker, because that's what you fucking do. weren't you with them? Oh, sorry, I had to reload. Yes, I can. Can I try and control that recoil? Probably not. Why? It's only wave number 9. Nothing too bad. Why is the camera not there? Oh, apparently not anymore. What are you people doing here? This is my spot. What the hell is that? Gotta be the stupidest selection for a spot in the world. It's not like they're already on fire and already on their way to death. Funeral home or whatever. I still have to shoot them with a crossbow instead of using it for something more useful, like, I don't know, scrakes and flashbangs. Helping each other to heal. Reload. quite free the last time I checked the damage. Oh, look, you're healing yourself in a multiplayer game. Good job. Better stay away from my spot. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm glad that the lag is gone. No more frame skipping of any kind. What do you mean go live? Am I not live? Oh yeah, it says I am live. Here we go. Now it says everything correctly. My god, so many. The guy's just sitting there with a fucking pistol. If they weren't pissed then, they are certainly gonna be pissed now. Aww, they found love again. Better be looking at him. take you long enough. Berserker is at low health. What now? Streaming Resident Evil. Valentine is streaming Resident Evil. Good to know, good to know, good to nine. Wait, is this how long this the current one is taking? Holy shit, I'm live. He's rather close. I could almost see myself. There I go. I see myself. I think I set him on fire. Better stay away, because those guys are really explosive. They really like to throw those grenades, no matter if there is a rule. Oh, you found armor. That's cool. Away from my gold becoming the full commando that I am. say the same about the damn relations. Medic, I almost never play as a medic, although I'm already at level 5. So yeah, there's that. And I really love the performance today, so I am definitely going to stream like that in the near future. In the meantime, goodbye.